Avalon, we have an active scan running on your surroundings. You're going to encounter the remains of Warmex. You can outmaneuver.
Understood.
Avalon, gather what.
Copy that, Control.
Found the Zadig Gardener yet, Avalon?
Doesn't add up.
Yeah. No.
Zada signatures detected. Tier 2 motor functions coming online. Avalon, try an impulse move for me. Offensive motor control online.
Drive it low.
Which century were you born again?
Shields are not responding. Your heat sinks can take 3 consecutive impulses until they need to defuse.
Yeah. Don't blow yourself up, Jake.
Avalon, I need to calibrate offensive pathways and sync your standard and heavy attacks.
Understood.
Be aware, storing potential energy for high force kinetic blows will elicit a slower response time. Avalon, I have your reactor abilities online. You can hijack Zada bioenergy and redirect it for later use. You should be seeing your ability launch keys now.
Angles are up.
There is a refractory period for your reactor, so don't overuse it.
Again, don't blow yourself up.
WM1 Alpha variant closing in. Stay sharp.
Avalon, remember how well I'm this thing and kill.
Excellent work, Avalon. Beacon acquisition is complete. Supplementary data stream detected. Initiating download. Stand by.
Schematics have been updated. Proceed to the next beacon and find me something I can work with. Avalon, you have li-
No.
Ballistics protocol activated. Select panel for firing mode. Without ammunition, system AI will auto-switch to kinetics protocol. You have a 360-degree firing mode. active monitors online. Calibrating frequency modulation.
Copy that, and see the shield status.
If deflectors are knocked out and you do take physical damage, perform evasive maneuvers and give the onboard emergency nanomachines enough time to initiate repairs.
Hold up, Avalon. These traps were running back in the war, but they were not automated.
So, somebody is fixing the switch.
Forget it, Jake. It was probably modified after the mass evacuation by the last man standing. I wonder how long they survived with these booby traps coming.
You're done here. I need you to begin a descent into the lower levels of the facility. Continue following the signal trail.
Nightwing, how much time do I have?
Nightwing.
Avalon, you're coming up on a mechanically modified mutaform. Back in the WM 2 days, we deployed tripwires to take him out. Keep in mind, this Zada is not as stable as it looks on those legs.
Insufficient access to bridges.
Rogue's goal is sealed. I need a remote hack.
Your hack drone has already attempted an icebreaker. It seems to be a closed system with manual inputs. You'll need sync keys to override the mechanism. System AI advises there are 3 ID keys in your local proximity, and some of them are moving. The researchers that belong to those keys are data now.
Any way to tell who has the keys?
AI cannot obtain a definitive key.
It's like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Some of them have undergone isogenesis while we've been gone. I never personally faced off with one this size.
We've tripped an early warning on board the catacombs.
We aren't alone. Are you seeing this? Since when does Zeta use this?